In this scene, the crowd coughs.
Safe, the Air Force started jamming Baghdad's radar defenses. The jamming gave the game away.
Is it folly to think about a world without conflict? It seems so odd that one would wish death on another. I don't know what I want to show you, my life. What would be the point in that? Conversation. What was it I say? I don't think people should suffer. It is folly extremism that makes people suffer. These groups all have one thing in common. They are invisible. One might ask, what can I do?
That's a very nice rendering, Dave.
Like to show you utopia, but there is no common goal for there to be one. It feels like I have no impact on this world.
For 24 hours once, I refuse to eat.
Does humanity need an enemy? Do we need conflict? What is narrative without conflict? What is the good without the bad? And who is the enemy anyway? The meaningless of suffering, not suffering itself, was the curse that lay over humankind so far.